by George. That one club just wore me out.
That was a really fun song.
And
it was very informative.
But
you had to wore me out a bit.
Or
hey, what's up with all these conjunctions?
You tell us, Tom. Conjunction, what's your function?
Hooking up words and phrases and clauses.
Conjunction, how's that function?
I got three favorite cards, they get most of my job done.
Conjunction, what's their function?
I got and, but, and, or. They'll take you pretty far. And, that's an additive, like this and that. And then there's but, that's sort of the opposite. Like, not this, but that. And then there's or, O-R. You have a choice like this or that. And button or, get you pretty far.
Conjunction, what's your function?
Hooking up to box truck, making them run right. Milk and honey, bread and butter, peas and rice.
Hey, that's nice.
Dirty but happy, digging and scratching. In your shoe or a button or two. Or hold on, sad but true. Boo hoo 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 hoo.
Conjunction, what's your function?
Hooking up two cards when you say something like this choice. Either now or later. Or no choice. Neither now nor ever.
Hey, that's clever.
Eat this or that, grow thin or fat. Never ever would I do that. I don't wanna be fat.
Conjunction, what's your function?
Hooking up phrases and clauses that balance like out of the frying pan and in the fire. He cuts the sandbag, but the balloon wouldn't go any higher. Pull up to the mountains or down to the sea. You should always say thank you or at least say please.
Conjunction, what's your function?
I'm hooking up words and phrases and clauses and complex sentences like in words, when I'm usually wide awake. I love to take a walk through the garden and down by the lake, where I usually see a duck and a drake. And I wonder, as I walk by, just what they'd say if they could speak. Although I know that's an absurd thought.
Conjunction, what's your function?
I'm hooking up two cars and making them function.
Conjunction, how's that function?
I like tying up words and phrases and clauses.
Conjunction, what's their function?
I'm gonna get you there if you're very careful.
Conjunction, what's your
function? I'm gonna get you there. Oh, yeah! After that song, I think I'm ready to teach me some English.
Good, Tom.
Good.
But just remember that English isn't the first language of many of your new students.
That is true. I've lost students to different countries and cultures. I'm going to be very important to transition to America.
That's what's so exciting. You have as much to learn from them as they have to learn from you. That's one of the great things about growing up in the U.S. of A.
My grandmother came from